best known sweethearts in her town, Crittenden County, Kentucky. This was right before the Great Depression come around. Young love knows no boundary. Young love, it's passion and flame. This love, you cannot hold it. And Aggie loved Milton like a runaway train, and he up and went to Illinois for reasons unknown. There he met and married Olivia Turner, and he brought her back home. Aggie was at the schoolhouse when she got the news. At first, she could not believe it. She said, that's something that my Milton wouldn't do. Oh, mama, this hurts me to my soul, cried Aggie when she got home. There was a fire inside her burning out of control, and she got her daddy an old-fashioned straight razor blade. She said, Mom, I'm going to the store, and I'll be back sometime later on. At the table, Aggie at the door. She asked him for her love letters. Old Milton would not look up from the floor, so she grabbed him by the forearm and tried to look him in the eye. Her desire welled up inside her. It was a one-way ticket to the sweet by and by, and she cut a chunk out of Milton below his chin. Then she turned the old way and put your blade in her own throat again and again and again. Her blood all on the doorstep, her blood coming through the screen. It covered Aggie's new dress and muffled Milton's scream. But this story is not old. In the house was Billy Joel Hill, an assistant to the doctor, who was in town 2 miles past the mill. Old Billy Joel hit start a reason as the family gathered around. Fingers from slipping and sliding till Doc Etchison made it from town. The doctor, he worked quickly. He put 4 big stitches on each side of their neck due to injury. He said, they'll never speak, but by God they'll survive. Young love, no boundary. Young love is passion and flame.